Hello everyone, today we are going to study about the glycolysis and the stages or the steps of glycolysis and the enzymes which are involved in the glycolysis. Now see here, when glucose get converted into glucose 6-phosphate, it requires some enzyme that known as hexokinase. So we are going to talk about enzymes later on. First of all, glucose get converted into glucose 6-phosphate. Glucose 6-phosphate get converted into fructose 6-phosphate. And fructose 6-phosphate get converted into fructose 1,6-biphosphate. Then fructose 1,6-biphosphate get converted into dehydroxyacetone phosphate. And this dehydroxyacetone phosphate get converted into glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. Glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate get converted into 1,3-biphosphoglycerates. Then it get converted into 3-phosphoglycerates. Then 2-phosphoglycerates. Then phosphophenol pyruvates. And then finally pyruvates. If you are going to talk about these stages, here we get two molecules of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate, as well we get two molecules of 1,3-biphosphoglycerates, again two molecules, and in we get two molecules. Now, we are going to talk about the enzymes which are required in the stages. Now, just we have discussed about how glucose get converted into glucose 6-phosphate and which enzymes are going to required for it. We are going to discuss about it. So, glucose get converted into glucose 6-phosphate in presence of hexokinase enzyme. So, hexokinase enzyme is required to prepare a glucose 6-phosphate. In presence of phosphoglucose isomerase, glucose 6-phosphate get converted into fructose 6-phosphate. And in presence of phosphofructokinase, fructose 6-phosphatase get converted into fructose 1,6-biphosphate. In presence of aldolase, these molecules get converted into dehydroxyacetone phosphate. In presence of aldolase, fructose 1,6-biphosphate get converted into dihydroxyacetone phosphate, and in presence of triophosphate isomerase, this dehydroxyacetone phosphate get converted into glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate, which is two molecules. Here if you are going to discuss, here ATP get converted into ADP. Adenosine triphosphate get converted into adenosine diphosphate. Same procedure happens here. ATP get converted into ADP. Same glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate in presence of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphodehydrogenase get converted into 1,3-biphosphoglycerates. And in presence of phosphoglycerate kinase, it get converted into 3-phosphoglycerates. As well as, if you are going to discuss over here, you can understand here, twice NAD plus twice phosphorus get converted into twice NADH2 molecules. And this is an energy molecule. And where we are going to discuss 1,3-biphosphoglycerates in presence of phosphoglycerate kinase get converted into 3-phosphoglycerates. In presence of phosphoglyceromutase, it get converted into 2-phosphoglycerates. And in presence of endolase enzyme, it get converted into phosphophenyl pyruvate. And in presence of pyruvate kinase, phosphophenol pyruvate get converted into pyruvates. And this is the final product which we need in case of glycolysis. So this was the stages or the molecule which is formed in the glycolysis, and these are the enzymes which are required in glycolysis cycle. The trick to remember these stages is great grandmother or great grandma throw a fresh fruit dish and go through picking pumpkin to prepare pie. Here you can able to see great means glucose, grandma means glucose 6 phosphate, fresh fructose 6 phosphate, fruit fructose 1,6 biphosphate, dish dihydroxyacetone phosphate, go glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate, by 1,3 biphosphoglycerate, picking 3 phosphoglycerate, pumpkin 2 phosphoglycerate, preparing phosphophenol pyruvates and pi, that is pyruvate. So this is the trick to remember the stages which are present in the glycolysis cycle. And if you want to remember the enzymes, so the trick is he put phone and try to get plastic plate to eat pie. So if you want to remember the enzymes present in glycolysis, we can remember the trick that he put hexokinase, put phosphoglucose isomerase, phone phosphofructose kinase, and aldolase, triophosphate isomerase, get glyceraldehyde 3 phospho dehydrogenase enzyme, plastic phosphoglycerate kinase, plate 2 phosphoglycerate mutase, eat endolase pi pyruvate kinase. So here the enzyme and the trick to remember the enzymes present in the glycolysis cycle. So hexokinase, phosphoglucose isomerase, phosphofructose kinase, aldolase, triophosphate isomerase, glyceraldehyde 3 phosphodehydrogenase, phosphoglycerate kinase, phosphoglyceromutase, endolase, pyruvate kinase. So the trick to remember the stages of glycolysis and the enzymes present in it is great grandma throw a fresh fruit dish and go by picking pumpkin to prepare a pie. He put phone and try to get a plastic plate to eat a pie. So this was about the glycolysis cycle. So thank you friends for watching my video.